Name of this song is a song from the Shut Up and Play Your Guitar album. It's called Heavy Duty Judy. Wackerman, Scott Tunis, Allan Zavod, Bobby Martin, and Ike Willis.
Her hair was made of rayon. She wore a Milton Bradley crayon. But she was something I could lay on. And remember what became of me. Caroline, a heart for ecstasy. She put a doobie brother's tape on. such a adultery came on. Later on, I woke up and she was gone. There was two out on the lawn in the sunrise. Later she came back with a rubber paper sack, which she told me would contain a surprise. She stuck her hand right in into the bottom. Said she knew I'd be surprised she got on. Take a Charleston, pimp the spot on. Then she gave a pair of shoes to me. Passed a girl a 14 triple D. I said, I wonder what's the shoes for. She told me, don't you worry no more. And got right down there on the town floor. Something new, having people stomp on you, isn't what I need to do for your pleasure and other things.
Don't you worry what it is.
It is merely just a moment I can treasure. You know, by 10 o'clock her arms and legs were rendered. She couldn't talk cause her mouth had been extended. It looked to me as though she had been blended. What was this act of misery? No, no, Caroline, a hardcore ecstasy.
is magic misery. No, no, never mind a hardcore ecstasy. It might seem strange to Herb and Dee. Carolina hardcore ecstasy.
Thank you.
My suit is all dirty, boy. My shoes is all worn. I'm tired and lonely, my heart is all sore. And that's romance. I can't stand it no more. The next thing I knew, she had a bolt on the door. And that is so bad. I can't use it no more. No more. She took Ike's watch like they always do.
It was a promise too.
Wow.
Shame on you. No more money, boy. I should have knew.
I told him about that stuff the last time we were in town. Nobody would listen to me except for voice.
The old salt. The way she do me, boy.
She might do you too. To do me, boy. She might do you too. The way she do me, boy. She might do you too.
Oh,
I am through.
I'm through.
Potato Head Bobby was a friend of mine. He opened three of his eyes in the food stamp line.
He opened four of his eyes in the food stamp line. He opened five of his eyes in the food stamp line. He opened six of his eyes in the food stamp line.
He said she might be the devil,
but she sure was fine. And then it's
moving. What's that for me?
He wanna try it one time. Just one time.
Meant to sing.
Later that night, he dropped on by.
He told her all he wanna do is come up and say hi.
Half an hour later, she had friendship fry.
Say goodbye.
Yai, 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 yai.
And perverted, I'm obsessed and deranged. I have existed for years, but very little has changed. I'm the tool of the government and industry too, for I am destined to rule and regulate you. I might be vile and pernicious, but you can't look away. I make you think I'm delicious with the stuff that I say. Hey, I'm the best you can get. Have you guessed me yet? I'm that crap on MTV, on your TV set. You will obey me while I lead you and eat the garbage that I feed you. Until the day that we don't need you, don't go for help, no one will hear you. Your mind is totally controlled. It has been stuffed into my mold, and you will do as you are told, until the rights to you are sold. Take it away, Nina Blackwood.
Hey folks, don't touch that dial.
I am the sign from the video. Who's in the room on the living room floor? I am the sign from the video. Yes, I'm the sign, people look at me go. I am the sign from the video. On your living room floor. I am the sign from your video. Yes, I'm the sign, people look at me go.
Atomic light
will shine
through an old
Venetian blind,
making patterns
on your face.
And then it cuts to
outer space
with its billions and billions and billions and billions and billions
of in my video.
In my video.
Darling, every night.
Shots of you
in bondage leather.
They'll spray an alley with a hose,
and we'll escape together.
Then we'll
get blue.
Oh, well, that's very much.
Then
you'll love it as a way of life.
Then
oh, that's the blues
in the middle of the alley. Let's dance your face. Let's dance your face. Your nose, and then we'll dance your sinews.
I don't know.
Hey, what's new in Baltimore?
Better go back and find out.
Hey, what's new in Baltimore? What's new in Baltimore?
Thank you.
I still don't know.
Hey, what's new in Baltimore?
Better go back and find out again.
Hey, what's new in Baltimore? What's new in Baltimore? What's new in Baltimore? What's new in Baltimore?
I just don't know. Thank you. Song from the Joe's Garage album.
Lucille has messed my mind up, but I still love her. You know I love her.
Lucille
has messed my mind up, but I still need her. No, I need her. And what you trying to do to me, Lucille? What you trying to do to me, Lucille? What you trying to do to me, Lucille? You got me going out of my mind. I still need her. You know I need her. And Lucille, you tore my heart out, but I still need her. You know I need her. She treat me like my heart is made of stone. When I call her on the phone, and she messed up my mind, I'm crying all of the time. And Lucille, you took my heart up, but I still love her. You know I love her. And my mind up, you know I need her, you know I need her, and Lucille, my mind up,
my mind up,
over, you know I love her, and
to Chicago, ride it all night long. Ride my face to Chicago, ride it all night long.
Stand up, girl. All aboard. Train leaving now.
Ride my face to Chicago, ride it all night long. Ride my face to Chicago, ride it all night long.
Will that be an aisle or a window? Smoking or non-smoking? No smoking on trailways.
Ride my face. Ride my face. Ride my face. We'll be right back.
my face to Chicago. Ride it all night long. Ride my face to Chicago. Ride it all night long.
One more time. It's a long way to Chicago. Must take hours to get there.
Ride my face. Light of my face, 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 right now.
1, 2, 3, 4.
To be. Maybe I'm lost, maybe I sinned. I got to be totally free. Our parents will love us, our teachers they say things are not falling, so we're running away. And we will be free, and people will see that when we are free, that's the way we should be. I got to be totally free. Our parents will love us, our teachers they say things are not falling, so we're running away. And we will be free, and people will see that when we are free, that's the way we should be. We must be free. We must be free as the wind. We were free well when we were born. Now we feel nothing anymore. When we wanna be free, and we're gonna be free. When we wanna be free, and we're gonna be free. Now did you know that free is when you don't have to pay for nothing or do nothing? We want to be free. Free as the wind. Free is when you don't have to pay for nothing or do nothing. We want to be free. Free as the wind. Free is when you don't have to pay for nothing or do nothing. We want to be free. Free as the wind. Free is when you don't have to pay for nothing or do nothing.
We wanna, yeah, we wanna,
yeah,
we wanna,
yeah,
we wanna be free. We're gonna,
yeah,
we're gonna,
yeah,
we're gonna,
yeah,
we're gonna be free. We got to,
yeah,
we got to,
yeah,
we got to,
yeah,
we got to be free. We got to,
yeah,
we got to,
yeah,
we got to,
yeah,
we got to be free. We got to,
gotcha,
gotcha, got to be free, got to be free, got to be free.
Yeah, yeah,
we got to,
gotcha,
gotcha, got to be free, got to be free, got to be free.
Yeah, yeah.
Gotcha.
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 Got to be free. Got to be free. Got to be free.
Yeah, yeah.
We gotcha.
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 Got to be free. Got to be free. Got to be free. Thank you.
Truck driver divorce. It's very sad. Steel guitars usually weep all over it. Masters of the road with their secret language and their giant, oversized, mechanical,
transcontinental hobby horse.
Truck driver divorce, it's very sad. Oh, the wife, oh, the kids, oh, the waitress, oh, the drive all night. Sometimes when you come home, some ugly looking son of a bitch is trying to boot your hometown sweetheart. Oh, go ride the bull. Oh, go ride the bull. Make it go up and down, and when you fall off, you can eat the mattress. Truck driver divorce is very sad. Bust your ass to deliver some string beans. Deliver some string beans. Deliver a bunch of string beans to Utah.
Mm-hmm. drop a line now.
Cocaine decision. You are a person with a slow job. You got a fancy, got a go job. Girl, the cocaine decision that you make today will mean a million somewhere else. We'll do it your way. Cocaine decision. You are a person who is high class. You are a person not in my class. And the cocaine decision that you make today will mean nothing later on. Nose decay. I don't wanna know about the things that you pull out of your nose or where they go. But if you were wasted from the stuff you're sticking in, and I get fatter every day, knows what you do and what you say affects my life in such a way. A doctor or a lawyer, you got an office with a foyer. With a cocaine decision that you make today will not be discovered until it's over and done by the customers you hold in pain. Cocaine decision. You are a groovy business guy. You have accountants who supply necessary figures to determine when you fly to Acapulco. Huh. Where all your friends go? Cocaine decision. We must watch the stuff you make. You have let us eat the cake. While your accountants tell you yes, yes, yes. You make expensive ugliness. How do you do it? Let me guess. Cocaine decision. 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 I signed on the line for 7 long years. They said I'd be a big star. They said I'd get a big car. All the coke I could toot. All the dope I could shoot. All the smoke.
There she goes. And sauce.
I'm crying. I'm crying. Crying for Sharleena. Can't you see? I'll call up all my babies.
bit greasy, so we'll go down easy.
Rolling all the way through the dark, down through the heart of town.
Keep it greasy, so we'll go down easy. Keep it greasy, so we'll go down easy. Keep it greasy, so we'll go down easy.
Rolling over and breathing down and down through the heart of town. And now these good women, they sure have the time. Be good men, well, that just ain't enough. All these good girls are looking all the time. Good men is something that they can't find. Cause if they find one miraculously, they're trying to be loving as they can be. Cause if they find one and let him go,
chances are they might not never find one no more. So they keep it greasy, so it'll go down easy. Keep it greasy, so it'll go down easy. Keep it greasy, so it'll go down easy.
Man, it's hardest to find. A good woman needs to ease her mind.
And I know a few that need to ease it behind. All you gotta do is grease it down and everything is fine. Keep it greasy so it'll go down easy. Keep it greasy so it'll go down easy. Keep it greasy so it'll go down easy.
Girl don't need no fancy grease. Forget herself, some bump release. Any kind of lube will do. Made from another part of you. Lube from the north, lube from the south. Take a little slobber from the side of your mouth. From your mouth, from your mouth, from your mouth, from your mouth. Roll it over. Raise it down.
Here come that crazy screaming sound. Ah, 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 ah. Ah, 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 ah. Ah, ah, ah. Ah, 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 ah. Keep it greasy so it'll go down easy. Keep it greasy so it'll go down easy. Roll it over and grease it down. 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 Grease it down.
That screaming sound again.
Honey, honey, hey, baby, don't you want a man like me? Honey, honey, hey, baby, don't you want a man like me?
He was a playboy type, he smoked a pipe. His favorite phrase was out of sight. He had an Irish setter. It was a singles bar, a Tuesday night. The moon was dim, the band was tight.
They did the bump together. What a splendid sight.
Ra-na-na-na.
Her teeth were white.
Ra-na-na-na-na-na.
The drinks were cheap. It was ladies' night.
He was glad that he met her.
She was an office girl.
Her name was Betty.
Her favorite group was Twisted Sister. They discussed the weather. Honey, honey, hey, baby, don't you want a man like me? Honey, honey, hey, baby, don't you want a man like me? Honey, honey, hey, baby, don't you want a, baby, don't you want a,
she was a lonely sort, just a little too short. Her jokes were dumb and her favorite sport was hockey in the winter. He was duly impressed and was quick to suggest any sport with a puck had to be about the best as he jabbed his elbow in her.
Get it, honey? Get it, honey? Swift it, honey?
Later on they went off to where the music was soft. The candles were dripping.
They saw a real hippie who delivered their dinner. The rice was brown, and soon they found that the crowd around that had jammed the room, well, it seemed to be getting thinner. Honey, honey, hey, baby, don't you want a man like me? Honey, honey, hey, baby, don't you want a man like me? Honey, honey, hey, baby, don't you wanna, baby, don't you wanna, baby, don't you wanna? He took her home to a motor court. She wouldn't kiss him. He tried to ignore it, but it made him angry. He called her a pig, a slut, and a whore, a bitch, and a Republican. And she slammed the door in a petulant frenzy.
A Republican frenzy! This is a Republican frenzy! I'm Republican, and I'm having a frenzy!
On the sofa she weeps. She weeps and she weeps. She weeps and she peeps through the curtain. He just got in his car,
but the battery's dead.
So he has to use the phone,
and she gives him some head.
That's the end of the story.
Honey, honey, hey, baby, don't you want a man like me? Honey, honey, hey, baby, don't you want a man like me?
Baby, don't you want a man sometime? Thank you.
Just
just so you can fly.
You wanna fly to Pittsburgh
out to sea.
You know you wanna see him.
Carol, you're a foolish fool. You don't really need him. Carol, you fool. I think you better try again. Carol, you fool. Don't wanna see you cry again.
He's gone away.
What can you say?
Carol, you fool. You'll meet another engineer.
You'll meet another engineer
someday.
Yes, you will.
You
and we'll try to meet another Mexican on the head. Yes, you will. And then you'll send him a sweater to Denver. He'll be an engineer. Oh, yeah.
You fool.
You.
In the bushwop, Chana in the bushwop, 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 in the bushwop, Chana in the bushwop.
Well, she live in a tray.
They call her Chana in the bushwop.
It's larger than me.
They call her Chana in the bushwop.
She's 9'3".
She's a Chana in the bushwop.
She's a mystery.
She's a Chana in the bushwop.
They call her Chana in the bushwop.
In the bushwop, Chana in the bushwop. In the bushwop.
Where she go?
Nobody knows.
She eats a horse.
She's a Chana in the bushwop.
And very large, of course.
Like a Chana in the bushwop.
She wears a doll.
She's a Chana in the bushwop.
And she loves a frog.
She's a Chana in the bushwop.
Call her Chana in the bushwop.
In the bushwop. Chana in the bushwop. In the bushwop.
Where she go?
Nobody knows. Chana, 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 in the bushwop. Chana, 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 in the bushwop. In the bushwop. Chana, in the bushwop. In the bushwop.
Where does she? Where does she go? Ho, ho, whoa, whoa.
Like a Chana in the bushwop.
And she tried to dance.
Like a Chana in the bushwop.
Raised a big foot.
Like a Chana in the bushwop.
In the back of a bus.
Like a Chana in the bushwop.
One of those dudes with a long loaf of bread made a big mistake when it turned and said,
Chana from the bushwop.
Wee wee.
Chana from the bushwop.
She banged his head
like a Chana in the bushwop.
A loaf of bread
like a Chana in the bushwop.
Had the sucker weeping
like a Chana in the bushwop.
While that bread is keeping
like a Chana in the bushwop. Stood there weeping all the crumbs.
She said,
I got news for all you bums. I'm the Chana from the bushwop.
Who cares?
Chana from the bushwop.
Well, oh.
Chana, 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 from the bushwop. 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 Chana, from the bushwop. From the bushwop, Chana, from the bushwop. From the bushwop.
Where she go?
I don't know.
I thought you went to West Point.
Thank you. Thank you.
These are good ones. They're still warm.
Right.
We have just received the Voodoo Margarine underpants. Here's a pair that says, Kirsten loves Steven. Too bad Steven's not on the crew.
Hey.
All right, here's a special song for you. Actually, it's a special song for him.
But you left the dick. I guess it's still hooked on, but now it shoots to wick. Oh God, I am the American dream. But now I smell like Vaseline, and I'm a miserable son of a bitch.
Am I a boy or a lady? I don't know which.
I wonder, wonder, wonder.
So I went out and bought me a leisure suit. Jingle my change, but I'm still kinda cute. Got a job doing radio promo, and none of the jocks can even tell I'm a homo. Eventually me and a friend sort of drifted along into S&M. I can take about an hour on the Tower of Power, long as I get a little golden shower. Oh God, I am the American dream, with a spindle up my butt till it makes me scream. And I'll do anything to get ahead. I lay awake nights saying thank you, Fred. Oh God, I'm so fantastic. Thanks to Freddy, I'm a sexual spastic, and my name is Bobby Brown. Watch me now, I'm going down, and my name is Bobby Brown. Watch me now, I'm going down, and my name is Bobby Brown. Watch me now, because the name of this song is Crew Slut.
Girls in these industrial towns, I know you're probably getting tired of all the local clowns. They never give you no respect, they never treat you nice. So perhaps you ought to try a little friendly advice. And be a crew slut.
Hey, you'll love it. It's a way of life. Just add water, makes its own sauce. The boys and the crew are just waiting for you.
Be a crew slut.
It's so fun.
Be a crew slut.
Get on the bus and smell their socks. Oh, never mind.
You never get to move around, you never go nowhere. I know you're probably getting tired of all the guys out there. You always wondered what it's like to go from place to place. So darling, take a little ride on the mixer's face. Be a Chris.
His name is Chris.
Be a Chris.
His nickname is Roxy. He used to mix for Jethro Tull. He ain't gonna squash it, and you don't need to wash it. Be a crew slut. And then, of course, there's Larry the Rigger. And Mark's in the monitor mixer. And what about Coach and Dennis Steck?
Thank you.
hard to do. And all the boys in the crew will be good to you. I know you're saying to yourself, this is the way to go. Cause if you need a little extra, they will give you some more.
A noble profession. Do their laundry. You'll really like it.
Trade your spot on the bench for a guy with a wrench. Be a slut.
They're waiting right over there.
Be a slut.
And there too. The boys in the crew are just waiting for you.
Ra-da-da, ra-da-da, ra-da-da.
They got a present for you. You'll love it. It looks just like a telefunken U-47. Ray White, Chad Wackerman, Scott Tunis, Allan Zavod, Bobby Martin, Mark Willis. Thanks a lot. Good night. Oh, tremendous. I've been passed a note. Here, I will read you this note. It says, "Dearest Frank Zappa, your music is great. Attitude towards women sucks. Raggedy Ann dances real well. Why not let her put some fucker in his place? Okay, signed, Margie." Well, let me tell you something about women's movement. There is only one good women's movement, and I'm deeply involved in it. That is the movement where their back arches up like this and they hold on to the top of the bed and their eyes roll back. This is the most important women's movement and you should all be involved in it. Now, some other friendly advice. Do you know, the female species is divided into three compartments. There is the girl. A girl is a person who dreams of having a boy kiss her on the lips. Then you have the lady. The lady is a person who thinks every guy should kiss her ass. And then you have a woman who appreciates it when a man kisses her pussy. And that's how you tell them apart. Meanwhile, we have a song called Camarillo Brillo. 1, 2, 3, 4. She had that Camarillo Brillo, claiming out longer here. I mean a Mendocino Pino, but with some bugs that made it red. She ruled the toes of these short forests, and every dude in Idaho, and every cricket who had chorus by the bush and buffalo. She said she was a magic mama, and she could throw a mean tarot. And carried on without a comma, that she was someone I should know.
She had a snake for a pet and an amulet, and she was breeding a dwarf, but she wasn't done yet. She had gray green skin, but now with a pin. I told her she was alright, but I couldn't come in.
Actually, I was very busy then. And so she wandered through the doorway, just like a shadow from the tomb. She said a stereo was four-way, and I just love it in a room. Well, I was born to have adventure, so I just followed up the steps, right past the fuming incense stencher, to where she hung her castanets. She stripped away her rancid poncho, and laid out naked by the door. We did it till we were unconscious,
and it was useless anymore.
She had a snake for a pet, and she was beating a dwarf, but she wasn't done yet. She had gray green skin, a doll with a pin. I told her she was all right, but I couldn't come in.
And so she wandered through the doorway, just like a shadow from the tomb. She said her stereo was four-way. Oh, I bet it was. And I just love it up in the room. Well, I was born to have adventure, so I just followed up the stairs. Right past her fuming incense stencher, to where she hung her castanets. I chewed my way through her rancid panocha. She lay buck naked over by the door. We did it till we were a poncho. And it was useless anymore. Yes, it was useless anymore. Yes, it was useless anymore. Thought he was a man, but he was a muffin. He hung around till you found that he didn't know nothing. Girl, you thought he was a man, but he only was a puffin. No cries is heard in the night as a result of him stuffing it in. Oh yeah,
stuffing it in.
He should have been stuffing it in. That's right. He should have been stuffing it in. Tragic, true story of Michael Kenyon, the Illinois Enema Bandit.
Streets of all them college educated women, he's just be autonomous. They be all bound down, he just be pumped as well from all the back clubs. And I know it's in my panty juice, he just be pumped as well from all the back clubs.
the judge would have in for a special guest. Then the DA will order a secret test. Stop his fudgy little phones in the side of his vest. Then they'll put out a call,
yo ho,
for the jury folks. And then the judge would say,
hey, no pussy jokes.
Dragging the bandit for all to see. Say,
don't nobody have no sympathy.
Hot soapy water in the first degree. And then the bandit might say,
did you cause this misery? Well, did you cause this misery? Well, did you cause this misery?
What girl shall?
Well, let the bandit be.
Bandit, are you guilty? Tell me, what's your plea? The girl shall,
well, bring the fee, let you to me.
And all your guilty. Tell me, did you do these deeds? Know what he said?
What? It must be just what they all need. It must be just what they all need.
They look like it.
It must be just what they all need.
Give it to the women's movement.
Must be just what they all need.
Must everybody be look all the
just
blood.
What they all need.
Yeah, just be. Must everybody be all the
best.
Thank you.